Good afternoon and welcome to the Cathedral of St. Philip for another afternoon of beautiful music in our sacred space. For those of you who attend in person and virtually each week, I want to give you a heads up that next week there will be no 3:15 recital because it is the first Sunday of Advent, and so we will have our wonderful Advent procession with lessons and carols at 4 p.m., which will be preceded by an extended prelude about 20 minutes before 4. So if you would like to tune in for that prelude and the service itself, as you would have to do for today's evensong, which will be sung by our visiting choir from St. Paul's Chattanooga under the direction of Paul Thomas, to view those services, you would need to find us at cathedralatl.org/worship. We're absolutely thrilled today to have with us Dr. Carol Williams, who is a new colleague here in Atlanta. We're delighted to welcome her. She is artist at Peachtree Christian Church. She is well known on the international scene and beloved for her creative programming, and we are fortunate today to have no less than 4 pieces that are arranged or composed by her. So she will begin the program today. For those of you who are watching virtually, she will begin with Gordon Young's Passacaglia. This will be followed by Nicolaus Bruhns' Praeludium in E minor, and then a transcription by Carol herself of the Allegretto from Symphony No. 7 by Beethoven. This will be followed by 2 pieces by Joel Raney. First, his meditation on Deep River, and then I Want to Jesus to Walk with Me. Following that, we'll have 2 pieces by Carol Williams herself, the Cantabile and an homage to Louis Vierne. And the program will conclude today with a transcription by Carol Williams of Dave Brubeck's Blue Rondo a la Turk. So, wonderful program. I invite you to sit back and enjoy this lovely music.